乾杯。
乾杯。
お、チェーズ。
チェーズ。
おはこんばんは、Bren です。で、今日はSeigoは仕事にいます。で、今日唐揚げを作るんですけど、Seigo帰ってきたら一緒に食べれるように、まあ、揚げて食べれるように、先につけときます。で、今日はせっかく一人だから、ちょっと英語で撮ってみようかなと思います。Yeah, so today, Seigo's at work until about 9 p.m. So I thought I would make an English video for the first time ever. So today, I'm going to make karage, which is Japanese fried chicken. And I'm going to use the recipe that I always use. And then maybe you can make it for yourself at home sometime. Okay? So the ingredients that I'll use today are chicken thighs, soy sauce, mirin, cooking sake, cornstarch, and flour. And I forgot to buy fresh ginger, butginger in a tube. Salt and pepper, gallon-sized bags. 2 gallon-sized bags. The first thing you do is you put 1 gallon-sized bag inside the other one. Like so. And then I'm going to cut these to bite-sized pieces. So you want to make sure you cut them to all be about the same size, as I'll show you in a picture.Somewhere here, because if some of them are too big or too small, you'll either overcook them or undercook them. The cooking times will be different depending on the size of the karage. So you just want to make sure that they're always about the same size. Okay, so I cut up the chicken and I put it inside the double plastic bags. And what I'm going to do next is I'm going to put all of the ingredients together.Except for the flour and cornstarch. I'm going to put everything in here. So, first the garlic. Here's the garlic. I just chopped it up, a few cloves of garlic. It doesn't really matter how many, but if you like a lot of garlic, then you can add a lot in. This is just to marinate the chicken. Okay, so this recipe is for about 800 grams or 1.5 pounds of chicken, 3 tablespoons of cooking sake, 3 tablespoons of shoyu, 1 tablespoon of sesame oil if you have it, I forgot to mention that, 1.5 tablespoons of the shoga.Ginger, and then what I'm gonna do is just mix that all together and I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, so this is the marinade. So this is everything I just said all mixed together with the salt and pepper. And then what you do is just put this all in the bag with the chicken and the garlic. And then you seal it up. Okay, make sure you seal both bags. And then you do this for a few minutes. This helps to tenderize it. It smells really nice, like sesame and soy sauce.That's probably good. And then what I'll do is I'll just keep this in the fridge and let it marinate. And then when Seigo comes home, I'll fry it. So, see you in a few hours. So if any of you are vegetarian or vegan, I think what you can do, and I've actually done this before, is you can use cauliflower. You're not going to want to knead it as much because it'll break the cauliflower apart. You can use the same marinade, basically.I don't know if there might be fish in some of the soy sauces, so just be careful about that. But you can use either cauliflower or tofu. Okay, I just got back from picking Seigo up from work, and I'm getting ready to fry the karage. He's taking a shower right now. been marinating for about 4 hours now. So what you do is you take the cornstarch and the flour and you put it inside the bag. It's 6 tablespoons of each. Okay? Once you put everything in, just make sure it's all mixed together well. Oil's heating up now. It should be ready soon.
Hi.
Seigo, no.
Ah, so I heard today's only English.
You heard.
Huh?
That's right.
Right? Yeah. Only English night.
An English video.
Yes. Okay. Today we will...
Ready for that?
Oh, I wanna tell.
Okay.
Bren's making my favorite food. Karaage.
Yep.
I'm so excited. I wanna eat right now.
It's raw.
Did you make rice?
Yes, I did.
How much?
Two.
Too much?
Two portions.
Two portions? Okay. I will go rest.
What?
Bye.
We're ready to start frying.
Hey.
Seigo's trying to speak Japanese.
Of course I'm Japanese.
Ready?
Ready.
Go, 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 go.
First one.
This is Japanese. Mm-hmm. How about English? Nothing? No? Boring.
Sorry.
How long does it take?
So you cook them for about 5 to 6 minutes altogether. So like 2 minutes on each side. A little more than 2 minutes on each side.
Professional. How many times are you making karaage for me?
6 or 7 times. On your birthday?
Yes. I will judge this time is good or not. Better or worst?
It's the same recipe I made last time.
Same?
Yeah. When you said you liked it.
Hmm. Thank you.
Descending from heaven.
Look at this. Jumbo karaage. Thank you. Oh my god. So, looks so good. And lemon too. He's so nice. So before eating, we have to introduce my beers.
My beer?
Our beers.
Yep. So we have a place that we like to go to that has lots of different kinds of beers.
Okay.
From all over the world.
First, which one?
First, this one, Samuel Smith Organic Strawberry from the UK.
And this one is Worsteiner.
Worsteiner.
Worsteiner or Tiner.
Oktoberfest.
From Oktoberfest. Where it's from?
Germany.
Germany.
From Germany. These are all beers we never tried before.
Yeah. This one is apple thing. I don't know.
Honey Crisp Haze.
Honey Crisp Haze?
Haze.
Haze.
From Michigan.
Michigan.
La Corne. La Corne from Belgium.
Look this picture. Neapolitan milk stout. Milk stout.
I think it's from America. Michigan. Rothaus Pilsner.
It's a cute lady.
Yeah, Germany.
So So, I want to drink this one. I want to try this one. Strawberry rum.
I'm going to have the Oktoberfest. These back.
How? Oh. Oop. This glass from Red Lobster. This is my favorite restaurant. My 24th birthday. Bren family took me like this place, Red Lobster. I got this glass is for special
cocktail.
Birthday cocktail. So I got this glass from there.
Yep.
It smells so good.
Smells good?
Yes. It smells apple.
Look, it's a perfect fit.
Look!
Wow.
It's good. I wanna eat!
It's a good...
Oh.
Thick bubbles.
Oh,
cheers!
Cheers!
It's good. Wow.
It's so good.
This tastes really good too.
So strawberry.
This is kind of sweet.
We're
not going to be able to eat all of this.
I will eat all of it.
Oh my gosh.
I see. いただきます.
There's no translation of that. Are you happy?
Where is this? Where is here? Where am I?
Welcome to heaven.
God.
Oh! So good!
I like strong garlic taste. So Brent already know I love garlic. That's why he always put
extra
garlic for me. It's really good.
Thank you. Of course.
I walked today. I was so tired. But now I'm so happy.
Aww.
Because of karaage.
You got
that. Karaage makes me so happy.
Glad to hear that.
So I love karaage. Bren already know it's my family. Of course, my family already know. It's my birthday, like 21. It's we celebrate together, my family, with my family, remember? Like, I don't like sweet stuff. So usually people get like whole cake for birthday. But for me, I got like karaage. It's so much karaage. Big plate of karaage. And put candle. And we celebrate together.
Yeah.
I love karaage.
Alright. Well, we're not done eating yet, but we'll be done eating soon, and we just want to watch TV for a bit. So,
like always.
Like always. So, if you like this video and you want to try making karaage or vegan karaage or something for yourself, give us a thumbs up. Leave us a comment, and please subscribe to our channel.
So you guys can find our SNS and PR box and email address down there. So please check it out. Okay.
So see you again in our next video.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay.